The extent of the damage is still sinking in, 24 hours after a fire at Plattsburgh Public School. Vandals set fire to this classroom early Monday morning, destroying everything inside.
It has about 29, 30 computers in it that all the students can go to have lessons, and they've all been destroyed. And it was also our sports storeroom, so we've got thousands of dollars of sporting gear involved. It's always upsetting when anything you own is ruined. Teachers put in a lot of effort for the classes, so yeah, it's upsetting when anything you own is wrecked.
Education Department insurance assessors were at the school this morning, tallying the damage and getting the ball rolling on repairs, but the classroom will be out of action for the start of the 2010 school year. The fire is just the latest in a long line of break-ins this year, and despite pleas, Plattsburgh still doesn't have a security fence. Teachers and the PNC believe a fence like this one at the nearby high school could help prevent such attacks.
I think they do in other schools, so it would be very good if we could have one, yes.
The Education Department says the fence situation will be reviewed, but can't say whether the school is in line to get one anytime soon. Kate Mitchell, NBN News.